When you think about it for Wyoming, Dave Christensen taking over.